They always started doing stories that they never even had before, so she just
thought,
well, I think we did some regular drawing and painting and things like that. I've gotten something up off the community symbols, so just getting over the fear of the paint and sort of moving their body and taking their body in a lot of different instructions. So that's kind of just building on the skill set that they're already getting to do. I'm going to go to the next one.